Is this supposed to be a comment or a cry for help? Who wrote this? Alright, so apparently I gotta help a new hire with our API. Alright, he needs help with American Welding Society? Did this guy really learn welding because that's what he thought AWS stood for? I'm bored, so I'm gonna rewrite this function and try to make it run, I don't know, 2 milliseconds better. I only have 5 trillion reputation on Stack Overflow. That's an amateur number. I should answer more questions. Was quality assurance drunk when approving this piece of code? What is this? Should I port this Python code to C or C++? C will take longer, so I will get paid more. Let's do C. None of the management guys know this, but our entire codebase is based on this. It's a framework from 2009 that was last updated 2010. It will be deprecated soon. This will be a blast to let people know. They asked me to write the entire backend in PHP and said I couldn't switch to anything else. Well, I did switch. I switched companies, and this is my letter of resignation. I can work from home, but I stay in the office. The guys think it's because I'm committed. Well, it's because I don't want to cook. One of the new hires pushed the broken code into production and crashed the server. There goes my weekend plans. They didn't hire me because I didn't know the framework very well and I used it wrong. Little do they know, I wrote the darn thing. Huh? They want 15 plus years of Swift experience? They do know that it came out in 2014, right? I wonder if they will pay me to shut up about this. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I was extremely sick during this video, so my voice might have been a bit off. Sorry if that's the case. If you liked this video, please subscribe. If you didn't like it, tell me why in the comments. Or you can alternatively join my Discord server. Well, Zypguy out.